What's up, world? It's Sway. I'm standing here at Kanye's Good Music with Deadbeat Dad exposer and current president of the label, Pusha T.
Yuck.
Now, Drake is saying you didn't sell as many drugs as you say you did. Is that true?
Yo, I ain't going to snitch on myself, you feel me? But yeah, I sell hella drugs. But you ain't here for me.
You ruined the whole Adidon line. It would have been flames. Now I'm stuck with the swoosh.
So why do y'all call the label Good Music?
Because I be selling that good good. And by good good, I mean cocaine. Did I tell you I sell cocaine?
You've mentioned.
Shit, elevator jam. It must be me. You know I'm holding all this weight on me right now. Got about 4 bricks in my back pocket.
What's up, world? It looks like we're in a situation.
I know how to get us out.
Whoa. This ain't good music.
Nah, this our subdivision of good music called A'ight Music. Hey, be careful. It's a little dangerous down here. And I know danger, because when I sold cocaine, man, they
Pusha T, is that you?
I ain't got time for you, Tiana Taylor. You know I got bricks to move.
Oh, shit, it's designer Sheck West and Cypher the Prince.
Look, nigga, I really need that budget for my album. Pusha, please, I need my shit to come out, man.
I told y'all, A'ight artists don't get no budget, no marketing, no promotion, no videos. That's only for good artists.